One day, Edward was in the shed where he lived with the other engines. They were all bigger than Edward. "The driver chews you again," said Gordon. "He wants you."